wrinkles, and it also fights, I guess, pimples. You see, as you can see, I'm not having any pimples. Don't mind my hair. I'm not having any pimples on my face before I was having, but since I started using different homemade remedy, so all the pimples now disappeared. So in today's video, I will show you what I normally use on daily basis on my face. So guys, let's go there. So don't mind my hair. So my hair is, I'm trying to grow my hair, so I weave it by myself, I think 4 days ago. So today I'm going to remove the weaving that I have on before, then I'll make another one. So guys, let's go there. I'm going to take you guys along how I take care of my face, how I treat my face, just a simple home remedy. I have different one that I normally do, but today I will show you guys this one because it's been longer I've showed this type of a thing on my channel. So that's why I say, oh, let me show you people today how I do. So I'm going to stand up on my bed now. Everywhere is messed up, so I will repair the place later. So the first thing I'm going to do now is my daughter that is making noise. So the first thing I'm going to do now, I will first leave my bed there because my daughter, the little one, is still sleeping. So just want to quickly brush my teeth after washing my teeth. Then before, I will now show you guys the thing I'm using on my face. It fights against wrinkles. If you are that person that has these wrinkles, those wrinkles, so the thing fights against, it works against wrinkles, anti-ages. If you are that type that the age is showing on her face, so this whole remedy is for you. So you know, yeah, go. I'm making video. So it's my daughter, she's disturbing. So if you are that type, so watch this video. This video is for you. It removes wrinkles, it removes dark spots, it fights against anti-ages also. If you are that type that have that old age is coming out of his face or her face, so watch this video and do what I'm about to show in this my video. So guys, stay tuned. I want to wash my teeth. I want to brush up my teeth, freshen up. Yes. So yes guys, so I just brushed my daughter's teeth, so I want to also brush my teeth too, so that I'll make my home remedy mask on daily basis. Yes, so yes guys, so I want to freshen up so that I will first wash my face. The first thing you are going to do, you first wash your face with cold water. You don't need hot water on your face because hot water makes you look older than your age. So let's go there. I want to start brushing my teeth now, so I'll not show that on this video. Yes, I just finished brushing my teeth. So the next thing I'm going to do, I'm going to use cold water, chilly water, to wash my face. So I first use cold water to rinse my face. Then so the next thing I'm going to do now, I'm going to kitchen to take my tomatoes. Yes, so many people use tomatoes to cook, to do different things, to do different types of things, but so many of us also don't know. Yes guys, so tomatoes benefits on it. So guys, if you don't know, so let me show you how I really do it. I don't want to talk so much today on this video. So the first thing that you need is fresh tomatoes. It's just one. So you need one seed tomatoes. The next I'm going to bring is sugar. Sugar helps to lighten up dark spots. If you are that type that have sunburn on your face or the dark spots, so sugar also helps to lighten up those tops. So the next thing I will need now is my plate. The plate I'm going to put my sugar. So guys, I'll show you now how I do everything together, how I mix everything together. So let's go. Let me hang my camera first. I'm just trying to set my camera good. I want people to see everything well. So the next thing I will need is knife. This is my knife and my chopping board. So what I'll do, you have to cut these tomatoes into two, depends of what you want. Already I've washed the tomatoes before putting it inside my fridge.
So the next things you need, so this is the cutting tomatoes. So what I'm going to do next, I will add these 2 tablespoons or 1 tablespoon, no, 2 tablespoons of sugar. This is sugar, so I'll keep this too. So what you are going to do is you just use this one, you will use these tomatoes to rub the sugar. Just make sure that the sugar enter the surface of these tomatoes, then you will not start using it like this to scrub your face. It's very chilling because the tomato, this my tomato was inside the fridge before. I normally drop my things inside fridge, you know, keep all my things in the fridge, because now we are in summer. Just use it to scrub it. So if you finish, you take again, still use and take rub the surface of this sugar, use the surface of the tomatoes, take place on that sugar so it will enter again. So you start scrub, you use it to scrub, start scrub. Sorry guys, it's called that I enter my phone, you know, I'm using my phone to film. Sometimes I also use camera, but some camera is stressful to work with. So for me, I think for it's easier for me to work with. So this is it. So you scrub, eh? You keep on scrubbing it, rubbing this thing on your face. You can also rub it on your lips, no wahala. So this is it. So I finished using all the sugar I poured here earlier. So if you want to really look younger than your age, 10 years younger than your age, so this home remedy is for you. Make sure you do it every morning. It's not compulsory that you must do it every morning. Maybe sometimes when you have time, it's good to take care of yourself, treat yourself. Not only cream. Cream can't work for you alone. You have to still do your homemade remedy that will also help you to get that result you want. Once you start, anytime you start using this on your face, cream too will also working well on your face too. So like me, I don't have face cream. I don't normally use face cream. So my body cream is also my face cream. I use my cream on my face too. So if you want to know the cream I'm using and how I use my cream, how I mix my cream, the cream I have used before, if you want to know about also, just subscribe to this channel so that you'll be getting more healthy video like this and some other beneficial video that I'll be making in this my channel. You also be seeing it. So guys, subscribe and support me for so this is it. So I have finished scrubbing it. If you also have that, you know, some people have this dark line on their face. Sometimes it's just natural, sometimes also cream. We also teach you how to rub cream on that place that will make it bright. So subscribe, thank you, to brighten up your lip. So now what I'm going to do now, we'll leave it for like 30 to 15 minutes. So before I'll rest it off my face. So I'll show you guys my face after resting it and before using. Okay, stay tuned. Don't go away. So guys, this is like 30 minutes. I take it for a very long time. I took it for a very long time. So guys, this is my face. This is how it looks like now. This is gummy. I don't know if you guys can see it. Let me go close to the window. You see, this is my face. This is how it looks like. This is how it looks like now. So it's about 30 minutes now. So I'm going to wash it with cold water. I just want to rest it with cold water. So I'm going to use this hand towel to wipe my face. Because when you want to use water, water will fill everywhere. So with cold water, you don't need hot water, rather warm water on your face, because warm water or hot water, it will also make you look older than your age. So it's better for you to be using, wherever you are taking your bath, it's better you use cold water to wash your face, not warm water, not hot water. I know some of us that live in Western world, in Europe, the weather is cold, but it's only your face you want to use it for, use it on. So that will not make cold cash all over your body. Just try and stop using, just try and be using cold water on your face, so it will make you look younger than your age. Hot water makes you look old earlier than your age. So this is how I wipe my face. After wiping, this is how I wipe my face. I'm free wipe. And I wipe. So I think this is okay. I actually need to clean my lip. You know, earlier on, so I put this thing on my. So the next thing I'm going to apply to my face is Vaseline. So this is Petronia Vaseline Original. So I'm going to open the Vaseline like this. Look at this side very well. So I'll just take like this on my hand, then I rub it together. I'll use it to rub my face. So guys, that is it. So I'm done for today. This is my face after the book boy. Let me go close to the window. You see, this is my face after the treatment. They look good, they look beautiful. So guys, if you have not subscribed to my YouTube channel, guys, what are you waiting for? Please subscribe to my YouTube channel and click up the notification bell below so that whenever I upload a video, you will be notified. Thank you all for subscribing. Thank you for watching. Bye. If you like your helpful, please don't forget to give it a thumbs up. Bye and stay safe.